The result of the findings of experts indicates that some of the custodians of Almajiri system of learning have to some extent deviated from its original concept that led to a substantial number of its students ending up as miscreants. This, analysts say, remains detrimental to the commitment of Nigeria in meeting the targets of the Millennium Development Goals with respect to education.
Our children need to be self-guided from roaming the streets and protected from evil influences that assail idle hands and minds.
Trace the early evolution of Islamic education system in Nigeria, identify its initial practices, its development through the ages under various administrations, highlighting the progress and challenges encountered, solutions provided, and make general recommendations to address not only the issue of education of the Almajiri, but also the dual programs of itinerancy and begging by both the operators of the Almajiri schools and their adherents.
Educationists, as well as other stakeholders, have agreed to work together in the implementation of the roadmap towards the integration of Western education in the Almajiri system. In Kaduna, Haman Mamad Usman, NTA News.